at the lead. Rackmere and Bellagio at $5.60. Okay, so the odds are being placed away. Evens are now going in. Race two. This is the Tabcorp Maiden Stake. Green light on. No more bets, thank you. Favourite box four right above it. We're set to go. Away in racing, began well right above it. Best out, found the inside clearly. Around the outside, Rackmere is making ground and challenging strongly. Oh, just a bad bump there for Bellagio. The lead copped the check as well. Went back through the field. Getting into third placing was Bolt Away Bill. Then in turn behind those, trying to make ground between runners was Nice One Gary. Right above it, Rackmere on the outside, trying hard. Here's the finish. Oh, I think Rackmere got up the beat right above it. Third was Bolt Away Bill. Fourth placing, Nice One Gary. Then in turn behind those, we had the lead, Bellagio and Dazzling Dacia at the tail end of the field. Obviously not familiar with the angle, but it looked like there was a margin for the outside. Rackmere lunging. Gets up. Number seven. Number seven, Rackmere for Ray Fewings. Gets first prize. Is good enough to run down right above it over the concluding stages. Seven beats four and one. And a 22.91 to go with it as well.